started, what we're going to do first is we have 5 test bridges up here, and these are bridges that did not qualify into the testing deal, but it gives us a chance to go through and make sure all the equipment's working, our test results and everything else. Our test people can get together and make sure they have the right information and the loads, because that's very important. When you get through over here, we'll have the loads in pounds, and the efficiency will be the number of the weight of the bridge divided into those pounds. And we hope to see some numbers, 3,000 to 4,000 or something like that, in that range. It's going to be a little different this year because you have longer supports, so your bridges probably won't go as high as they have in the past. But that's the reason for the changes in the bridge design. So we'll get started. Are we ready to go on the first one?
Point 9 pounds.